அடி கதகேளு கதகேளு.
Henry is a strange person. He likes to eat grass.
Naked.
Previously, we saw him sniffing hay.
Naked.
நடமிடும் அபிநய சரஸ்வதியோ நகை அரும்பிய திருமுகம் அழகிய முழுமதியோ அதிசய நடமிடும் அபிநய சரஸ்வதியோ நகை அரும்பிய திருமுகம் அழகிய முழுமதியோ சுதியோடு லயங்களும் கூட சதங்கைகள் ஜதீஸ்வரம் பாட சுதியோடு லயங்களும் கூட கதங்கைகள் ஜெதீஸ்வரம் பாட இவள் என்ன எனக்கு என பிறந்தவளோ
அதிசய நடமிடும் அபிநய சரஸ்வதியோ நகை அரும்பிய திருமுகம் அழகிய
I believe Game of Thrones is a story about sympathy, honour, fantasy, and it is also about tragedy. Lord Eddard Stark is an honourable man, but he fails to see that his honour leads to his death. Tyrion Lannister is very intelligent, and the reader is supposed to like him. People are supposed to relate to him, but...
Have you seen Jasmine?
No, go away! And, I believe Catelyn Stark, who is Eddard Stark's wife, is, she's very, intelligent, she...
Thank you.
out people of Sheriff Hutton.
Swallow it.
No!
Pretend to swallow.
My precious. It's very delicious. I don't know why people don't eat it before. Like, I don't know, it's very tasty.
Hello there, I'm Henry Wardell, and I'm here to talk about Sheriff Hutton. Sheriff Hutton is a very historical village, and as you can see, it has a medieval castle built by Richard III of York. As you can see there.
Thank you.